Hey guys, it's your girl, Elizabeth Colin, also known as, you know, Misfit One. And for those of you who don't know me, let me introduce myself. Elizabeth Colin, very nice to meet you. I am so happy you have joined me today. And if it's your first time, go ahead and hit subscribe. And if you watch me a while and you haven't subscribed, hit it. Subscribe, because I am going to be talking about something today that is going to be awesome. Deck of Scarlet. Oh my god, I just put lotion on my hands, so it's all over the box, right? Oh well, it's live, but check this out. Look at that. The box is cute though, right? Very cute. Love it. This is going to blow your mind, because you know I'm the ultimate little tomboy. But I do enjoy, oh, how cute is this? Look, 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 they got a little card. Oh my gosh, look, there's a little card in there. Okay, so I'm nosy, and I want to know what the card says. They also have this in there, too. Can you see it? It's a personal. Let's see, you got it? I think you can see it, yeah. So I got Deck of Scarlet, and my palette is number 5, and it's Meet Amber. I'm saying Amber. No. Her name is Amy Rose Walker. Yes, so I am going to be doing Mrs. Amy Rose Walker palette, and so she is the influencer that was implementing all the colors and everything. So let's check this out. Look how cute this is. It really is adorable. Can you get that? Can you see it? Isn't that absolutely adorable? Again, my hands all dirty all on it. Oh my gosh, guys. Die for. Look, the light is catching it. Yes, of course I already tried the lip stuff because that's how I am. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Love it. All right, so here's the colors that I have. Look at that. These are lips. Lips, lips. So this is a Pinky Promise, which is the one I really, really love. But today I'm going to be way out of my character, and I'm going to try it. As you see, I've not tried it as of yet. I touched on it, and it was like, woo, pink. But I'm going to try it. It's called Sass Queen, which is, of course, I'm a queen, so duh, I have to try that one. And then Dream, Gold Digger, and Luna. Luna is a beautiful color. Isn't that beautiful? And these two, Dusk, I think that's like the blush and the highlighter, right? So these are your eyeshadows and your... Look, I'm like this because I don't have my glasses on, guys. You know, I'm a little old lady. I'm getting old. And the blush, highlighter, everything you need here, right? Lips, eyes, blush, highlighter, and da-da-da-da. Don't go anywhere. I have something else for you. Look. Eyeliner and lip liner. Yes, everything. Okay, so I have not tried on any of them. I'm kind of scared because when I went to select this palette, which, okay, first, let me tell you a little bit about Deck of Scarlet. It is a makeup palette, as you see, the whole palette that you can order. You can order different palettes that can come right to your home, which is very, very inexpensive, and it's like $40-something. And if you become a regular, it's even less than that. So sign up for it, you guys, if you really are a makeup hound. To me, this is so impressive to have everything at one. All of it is in the same, right? I love that. Love it, love it, love it. Look at that mirror. I love that they have a big, huge mirror on there as well so that you can see what you're doing. Holla, hey girl. So anyway, That's that. The Deck of Scarlet is a makeup palette line that you can get everything you need in one. And it has different color palettes. That's created by different people. And like I was saying earlier, this one is created by a influencer. This one was by, she's called the artist in chief for the season. I think that is so cute. Go, Amy Rose Walker. Do your thing. Oh, that's a picture of her. Isn't she adorable? She's really cute. So I went on her YouTube page and watched her do her makeup, and it was to die for on her. She was like, holla, looked really good. But what I'm afraid of, and I'm going to put it right out here, I did choose this palette, but I'm not sure how it's going to go on this brown skin. You know what I'm saying? Brown girls, you know what I'm saying? It's very hard for us to get a palette that's going to work for us. So we're going to just go in. If I look like a clown, I'm going to look like a clown with you. Okay, don't tell nobody if I do. So let's give it a nice review on ourselves. But first, before I start, I want to just really touch the... Look, it feels very, very rich. Wow. Ooh, I like that. Luna, give me a different thing. Gold Digger, can you see these? I really can't see it either. So we're going to see... I'm just testing to see which ones I'm going to play with today. All right, can you see those? Yes, Luna, Gold Digger, Dream. They're all pretty cool colors though, right? They look very, very rich, and it's very, the color is very intense, right? It's not dull when you put it on, so I love that. It really pops. Then let's see, the blush is Dusk. Okay. And then the highlighter, Prosecco. I love it. Oh, I think that's going to be nice. Can you see this? I'm the worst at this stuff, guys, so bear with me. You like it? Can you tell? I could tell. Let's do this. Okay. So I'm going to put that on. It feels really good. And it really is going on. Now, again, I'm chalk. Chocolate, baby. Real chocolate. This is not no, what they call it? Cream. Chocolate with a little splash of milk. Mm-mm. This is chocolate. So, for this to come off looking nice is going to be, oh my gosh, it's blending in quite well. I like that. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to use, let me see, which one should I do for the, I'm just going to do, just get into it. I'm usually very scared of color, but I'm not scared today. You know why? Because you are with me. And again, let me make sure this is nothing on here. Perfect. I'm going to start off with the Luna. I'm going to put it in this part of my eyes. This is a really pretty color. Oh my gosh, that is gorgeous. Go, Luna. Oh my gosh. New favorite. The coverage is absolutely adorable. See? Versus this one. Love it. And then I particularly like to build my makeup up. I don't like to put a lot on. I know I kill like doing my kids' makeup for prom. I take forever on event because I like to build. What? You see it? Love it. Love it. Love it. All right. So Luna. That was Luna. Now I'm going to go in with some of this Gold Digger. You ain't ever called me a gold digger. What's that song? They ain't say she was a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. You know that song. Well, I'm wearing some Gold Digger for you. So I just put a little bit. Look how good it came up on the brush too. Can you see that? Really good. So here we go. Love. Okay, Amy Walker, I hear you, girlfriend. I hear you. Oh, my God! Love it! I was so scared, you guys. When I saw that video and saw her beautiful olive skin, I was scared. Oh my God. Here it is. And I'm just doing, like I said, a dot, dot, not a lot. Isn't that pretty though? You can see it. Dream might set me over. Oh, okay, okay. Oh my gosh, love it. I mean, I wasn't gonna go anywhere today, but seeing that my face gonna be all done up. Let me just tap a little on and just dip it here. You see? Mm-hmm. Work. Okay, right here. Okay, this is everything on my face right now, except for the lips. Okay, guys, you're going to have to help a sister out with the lips. I'm scared, but I'm going for it. Oh my gosh, this is so nice. Okay, so let's see what this one is. Oh, so this right here is the eyeliner. I have on some black eyeliner, and this is a beautiful brown. So I'm going to try just a little bit under there so that, oh my gosh, it comes on so smooth. Love it. Purple. Oh, what? You see it? You see it? Look at this. Now. So here, I say I had on some eyeliner, but I went to walk my dog, and it's a little rainy out here. So I'm going to just put it right under. Mm-hmm. I'm loving it. Now, this is the pink on. What was that called? Sass Queen right here. So I wanna put this on. So can you see that? Yeah. So I want to put on some color and kind of play with that to see how that works. Again, it's my first time, so bear with me. My lips are lined. Try this. And I'm just doing just a tiny amount. Oh. It's not too bad. I think it works. Oh my God. But can you see? That looks so pretty. Bam, girlfriend. I look like I know what I'm doing, and we know I don't. So, holla. Deck of Scarlet, edition number 5. Love. I want you to give it a try. Tell me, what do you think of this look? Straight out. I want to hear it for real. What do you think? Don't be afraid, because number 5 is what I use. And Miss Amy Rose Walker did not look like this. She didn't look chocolate. Amy is a beautiful woman. Beautiful. But our skin tones are not the same. But bravo to her, because it worked on me. As you see, it didn't do anything different. So go ahead, give them a try. Give me a thumbs up if you like it. Thumbs up to you, Deck of Scarlet. Thank you. Bye.